Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Blessing Umma, and on this channel we talk about content creation, we talk about, you know, we just share stuff, right? And happy new year, happy new year. This is 2024. Anyway, so today I'll be showing you guys what is in my package that I got from Good Molecules. Now, Good Molecules is a brand that I've used their skin products, and I have absolutely loved the results that I've gotten so far. I've used their hyaluronic acid, their color correcting serum, something like that, and some of their other products basically, and I absolutely love their products. So every year what I do is that I order from them during Black Friday, because that's when they have the most sales, right? So yeah, 2023 was no different, and I usually unbox 2024. It's kind of like a Christmas gift that I buy for myself. So let's see what is in this box. See, right there is my name, and this is Good Molecules, right? So let's see. All the boxes taped. Okay, I'm going to use my Vinci flag to puncture the box. So here we go. Ooh, so first things first, this is how it looks. So this is how it was packaged. So their box says this item has never been tested on animals. Okay, great. So anyways, this is a mini unboxing video. Ooh, there we are. So I got duplicates of everything. Yay, I got a moisturizer. You guys, I have been looking for a moisturizer. I actually went to go and buy one that I still did not like. Who is happy? Me. Anyways, so facial massaging. Okay, gentle retinol cream. This one we usually use at night. Basically, I'm going to show you guys everything. Hyaluronic acid serum. So I got like 3 of this. 3 of it. And then these are my staples, like these ones I use all the time. I'm trying some new ones. So the discoloration correcting serum. Yep, I use these like all the time. So when I'm buying, I need to buy like big size and a lot, because this is basically going to last me at least the middle of the year or till the end of the year. So then this is new, Yerba Mate wake up eye gel. So let's unbox everything. Let me open everything and show you guys. But basically, this is it. Hi guys, so I sincerely apologize for earlier. So unknown to me, I didn't place the phone properly before speaking, and I don't know what to say. But anyways, I believe it's placed properly now. So we're going to look at some of the items that we bought from Good Molecules. Let's look at the old ones first, like the ones that we are used to. So I have the one for hydration, which is the hyaluronic acid serum. So this one, so this is basically step 3. You cleanse, you tone, you use your hyaluronic acid serum. And I have the discoloration correcting serum as well. So cleanse, tone, and you use this. Now, these are not all the skin products that I use, but this is what I use from Good Molecules, right? Then I used to use their, I used to use their niacinamide cleanser or toner, no, toner, and that used to burn my face. I'm not sure why, but it just never worked for me, so I gave up on that one entirely and I switched to the stuff that, you know, was very comfortable for my face and stuff like that. Now there's one more product that is kind of new and old at the same time, in the sense that this one, right, this one, the gentle retinol cream. This is basically for to help with aging and stuff like that, right? Soften the appearance of fine lines and help the skin look firmer. So I had this and I stopped using it after a while. Like I couldn't be bothered. Yeah. So I stopped using it. But this is only used at night when I used to use it. So yeah, it's old and new at the same time. So I just got it back. Let me open it. So this is what it looks like, and this small tube can last me the whole year. Yes, people, you need to learn how to manage your skincare products, okay? I didn't show you how the serum looks. Let me show you guys how this one looks out. So this is it. Last time when I got this, I was so sad. One of it was broken. But this time around, nothing, everything came intact. So probably they built their box stronger, something. Whichever way, I am so glad I don't have to go through the process of asking back for my money and having no product to last me the year, because that used to be the bad part, you know. People used to think, oh, getting refund is great. No, I need my products. I don't want to be refunded. But I cannot ask you to send another one because I have to pay shipping fee. Okay, this one helps with blemishes, evens out your skin and all of that. That's what it does. So you're supposed to shake well before you use, and then it will look like this. Yeah. So I still have some of the old ones I bought last year using. Or year before, rather, 2022. So I'm just going to put this up after this video. Oh, yes, it's in. Then, so that's it for the hyperpigmentation and that one. So now let's look at the new products. My moisturizer. I am super excited for this moisturizer. Like, there was a whole battle between me and myself for this moisturizer. But recently, I got a moisturizer that didn't quite agree with me. My apologies to the person selling the moisturizer if they see this video. I'm not going to mention names. I'm not going to say anything. But the moisturizer did not go well with my skin. So I decided to try another moisturizer, which is Pond's. But I realized that it's basically almost the same thing. So I am so excited for this moisturizer, especially since they say it's lightweight, right? Because you don't need anything heavy when you are using all of these products in your skin. It's so cute. I love the color. Like, it's beautiful. I love it. Now, I would have loved to try it, but I don't want to waste it, so... See, it's even sealed. But seeing that I'm going to start using it soon, I might as well just see what it's like and if I like it. I'm not sure. Okay. I think it's giving what it needs to give. I really think so. Like, I like it. Interesting. All right, so you guys, the moisturizer, of course, is going to stay out. This one is going back in. And it doesn't really have a smell as well, so you don't have to worry. But sometimes when they have smells, they're just horrible. So you're supposed to let the moisturizer fully absorb before you apply your sunscreen. And the moisturizer is step number 4. So cleanse, tone, treat, moisturize. You treat with your serums. Okay, so the next is the facial roller. So this facial roller is actually designed to massage serums and oils into skin using classic massaging techniques. So you apply the serum to your skin and then you just use the roller to massage. So let's see. I always see this, but I never actually, you know, thought that I would buy it. But when I saw it, I'm like, okay, let's try it out. Who knows, it might help our face. You guys, these things are just so well packaged. But in all, I think Good Molecules, their customer service, their shipping, everything is flawless. But the only thing I have an issue with is their response to, I don't know, upcoming influencers, upcoming people who tag them, people who nobody knows, I should say. Like myself, nobody knows me. Oh, this is so cute. So cute. Oh my God, I can't wait. The fact that they even have their name on it. Oh. This is so cute, guys. Just swirl it. I can imagine the amount of fun I'm gonna be having with this when I make the time to use it. That is.
Oh,
it's cute. And the packaging is beautiful. Anyways, whether they make time for me or not, their product works for my face, so I would have to use it. Until probably after this batch is finished, then I'm going to switch to another skincare brand. So suggest the skincare brand you want me to switch to after this one. Then I have my pineapple exfoliating powder. I actually forgot this. This is an old product that I use. So it's basically in powder form. And you just use it to exfoliate, kind of like scrub your skin, remove the dead cells, kind of thing. So this is how it looks. And this is one product that I actually really, really like. Because what I realized is that on some days when I don't exfoliate, the pimples start showing up. And I don't like that. So I exfoliate. But yay! This is it. This is it. This is it. Okay, so I got 2 exfoliating powders. So step 1 is exfoliate, tone, treat, moisturize. When you're using this, this has no steps, I think. And then this one is cleanse, tone, and then so, but if you decide to exfoliate, you're supposed to exfoliate, tone, treat. I usually do exfoliate, cleanse, tone, then serums. So, I finally realized I've been doing it wrong. Interesting. Anyways, so as with all skincare, you have to discontinue use if irritation occurs, which is what happened with my niacinamide brightening toner. I just stopped. I have a full bottle that I ordered that I can't use. If you're in St. Vincent and you use niacinamide brightening toner, please feel free to reach out, comment. I would gladly give it to you at no cost. Okay? And then we have the Yerba Mate Wake Up Eye Gel. So you cleanse, you tone, then you apply the eye gel, then you moisturize, then SPF. So you apply small amount under the eyes on the orbital bone and massage outwards, right? So you gently pat in excess until gel cream is fully absorbed. And you can use this underneath your makeup. Isn't that beautiful? Make sure you avoid contact with your eyes. And
The beautiful thing is they tell you all their products, which one to use morning and night. So you see AM / PM on this one. And the ones that are only PM. Let me see if I think my... This one should be only PM though. Yeah, see? PM. And then you put SPF afterwards. So you need to know which is which so that you don't go using your product them wrong. Yep, I make sure I read because, yeah, so my moisturizer is AM and PM as well. All right, so let me see how my eye gel looks. So this is my eye gel. It's small, but it should work. It's only just a small amount you need to apply anyways. Okay, so that's it for good molecules, everything I bought. So just want to say thank you guys for watching this video. Don't forget to ask me questions if you want to know more about my skincare routine, if you want me to, you know, give you more details about how I bought the product and all of that. Just reach out to me and I'll be glad to guide you. Okay, so don't forget, like, share, comment and subscribe. Thank you.